Saigon, a list of 30 American POWs to be released this weekend. The North Vietnamese say they are temporarily withdrawing all their personnel from the four-party Joint Military Commission. President Dixon says he's hopeful the leadership built by Israel will help bring peace
with me, we'll
in the Middle East.
What are you fighting for in this war?
I'm fighting to get me and my boys back home. That's it.
Have you seen a lot of action since you've been here? A lot of combat?
Action? No action. Just shooting. A lot of shooting.
Back.